In this video, we will talk about Bluetooth not working on Windows 10. We will show you quick methods and steps you have to use to fix this problem, and make sure to watch the complete video before you do any troubleshooting. Method 1. Troubleshooter. Click on Windows icon, take your cursor on gear icon and click on Settings. Scroll it down, click on Update and Security. On the left hand side you will see Troubleshooter, click on it. Here click on Additional Troubleshooter. Here you can see Bluetooth, click on it. Click on Run the Troubleshooter. This will detect the problem and help you out to resolve it. Method 2. Device Manager. Click in Search and type Device. Click on Open. Here you will see the Bluetooth option showing up in here. Expand it. Once you'll expand it, you will see a list of Bluetooth. Simply select the Bluetooth one by one and do a right click. Select Update Driver. Afterwards, click on Search automatically for drivers. This will install the latest update related to the drivers. Method 3. Services. Click in the search and type Services. Select Run as Administrator. Here you need to search for Bluetooth. Click in the Services and search Bluetooth. You will see all the Bluetooth services in here. You have to do a right click on Bluetooth services one by one. Select Properties. Here in Startup you need to set Automatic. After this click on Start. Click on Apply and OK. You have to do the same thing with the other Bluetooth services. Afterward restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 4. Registry. Click in the search and type Registry. Select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes. Here you have to be in current version. I have mentioned the location in the description. Simply copy that location and paste in here. Once you paste in here, press Enter. Afterward, you will be in this folder. Here you have to double click on this current version and change the value data from 6.3 to 6.2. Click on OK. Restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Method 5. Bluetooth USB adapter. In this method, you can borrow Bluetooth USB adapter from someone or you can buy USB adapter to check if you have any kind of hardware related issue. Once you have the USB adapter, simply connect with your computer, install the driver related to that USB adapter, and you will see the icon in bottom icon tray. If you get the icon after connecting the external Bluetooth USB adapter, that means you have hardware related issue on Windows 10 PC. Method 6. Update or rollback Windows update. Click on Start icon. Select Settings. Scroll it down. Click on Update and Security. Here you need to click on Check for update. Install that update and restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix your problem. Or else, if you got this problem recently after updating your Windows 10 PC, then you can simply uninstall the latest update from your Windows 10. Scroll it down from here. Click on View Update History, select Uninstall Updates. Here you can see all the latest update you got on your Windows 10 PC. Simply select the latest update and click on Uninstall and restart your computer and check if that helps you to fix this Bluetooth issue on your Windows 10 PC. Method 7. Recovery. Click on Start. Take your cursor on Settings. Scroll it down, click on Update and Security. Click on Recovery. Here you can click on Get Start, but before you click on Get Start, you need to understand this will completely reset your PC. You can see the information in here. If your PC isn't running well, resetting it might help. This let you choose to keep your personal file or remove them and reinstall Windows. You can keep all of the file of your Windows PC, but programs will be uninstalled and removed from your computer. So it's important for you to understand you want to reset your Windows 10 PC or not. So that's how you can fix Bluetooth not working on Windows 10 PC. That's all for today. Meet you in next video.